Well, it was a dream come true. This is such a dynamic group. I love all of these guys. They're so much fun. I don't think I've stopped smiling since I was cast. And yeah, each of them just brought so much to their characters, and it was great. I got to get my hands dirty, and not something that a woman got to do in any of these old Westerns. Usually they're in the kitchen, or they're not really out there in the forefront shooting guns and riding horses with dresses on and getting into all the action. So that was a really exciting aspect, to be able to sort of be a part of the boys' club and on and off set. So they were really great and welcomed me and helped me a lot. In the beginning, I had a really hard time riding my horse because I had to have a sexy horse, which the sexy horse, it's basically like a sexy horse is more wild, kind of like probably a woman sometimes. And so I had to relearn how to ride a sexy horse, because the horse that I originally learned on was a trained movie horse. So Vincent was great, and Ethan was great, and they took me under their wing. And actually, Manuel's a very suave rider. So he taught me some tricks. And, oh, God.
Would you like us to leave?
Okay, look, listen, jokes are bound to happen. I am the only woman in the movie. It was wonderful. I had a great time.
Do we have follow-up questions about the sexy horse or anything? No? No?
They were all pumping iron. They transformed a little house into a gym. they were doing push-ups and pull-ups and roaring and all of them. All of them. That's not right. I can't do that. Listen, this is we're bonded here. I'm not going to turn against my men.
Yeah.
As a little girl, I didn't really watch Westerns because there weren't any female characters that I could look up to. And so playing Emma, it was such an honor because I personally, as a woman, would want to be like Emma in the 1800s, strong and independent and you know, making things happen and speaking up and fighting back.